Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family Friendly Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you.
Hey guys. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Hope you're doing absolutely awesome. If you don't know, you need to be told. My name is Paul Berry, Family Friendly Gaming, playing some more Skylanders Trap Team on the Nintendo 3DS. Alright, another villain boot camp. Let's see what we can do here with Trigger Happy. Well, I guess we'd be with the villain, won't be Trigger Happy this time. Here comes the beep beep the sheep. This whole raft thing is weird. I'm not really a fan of the raft. Missed something somewhere. I just gotta clear all the explosives. Okay, I'm into that one. One, doggone it. Come on. Oh, wow. So I can just stay stuck going a certain direction. Okay. Come on. Why doesn't want to go that way? Oh, there's a current. Out of all the villain boot camps I've done, this has got to be one of the most annoying. Come on, I was blocking. Hit it, you. Oh, I just. Oh, great. They just had me fall off. Oops.
Thank you, my mean-looking turtle friend. I thought I was a goner for sure. Only one sage left to save. Then we can finally lift this nightmare curse.
Yep. It's success. Even though sheep's not happy, it's still success. Yeah, I didn't quite do that one. Oh well. That's what always worried me about the slow loading. I feel like they probably were pushing the 3DS farther than it could go. But, you know. It is what it is. I'm just trying to get through it. Hey, two more levels after this one, so let's get through this one. Maybe I can wrap it up next week. Excuse me.
Skylander, the Dream Sheep is sending a legion of nightmares into Skyland to keep people from waking up. If you don't stop him, all of Skylands will be stuck in a nightmare forever. Fly at once on the Sleep Dragon to find the Dream Sheep's nightmare generators. They must be destroyed at all costs.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you. Oh, not one of these. Why is he not doing it? We've had other flying levels and we were fine. Now this one, I don't know why it just like, it just locked up right there. Hopefully we can get it working. Now I was wanting to do because I can't seem to skip any of this. Maybe it'll work this time. Give it one more shot. I mean, I suppose there's the other save I have. I could go just skip that level. I kind of hate to do that, but I mean, if it won't let me play it, I don't know what else to do. Hopefully it's just a glitch that first time. I always seem to run into tons of glitches I have to do.
Skylander, the Dream Sheep is sending a legion of nightmares into Skyland to keep people from waking up. If you don't stop him, all of Skylands will be stuck in a nightmare forever. Fly at once on the Sleep Dragon to find the Dream Sheep's nightmare generators. They must be destroyed at all costs. Good luck. Thank you.
can't seem to go up or down. That seemed really glitchy.
Nightmare German Abominators. I have a friend, I don't know anything about those. Whatever they are. This looks like a nice place to take a nap, though.
You nap.
Russell Purple Stash.
Hey, Purple Stash. Brain hat. Got big brain. Guess this thing's going to last so long. Yeah, it doesn't last long. Need the key. Ah! Someone else to fight? What is this? Looks like a machine, though. Is this a generator I'm gonna destroy? Okay. That took forever.
Smash.
Another flying level. Back down we go.
All right. I'd say that's enough looking for today. Hey, I'm just gonna take a quick nap over
here. Oh, I see. Okay, one of these. Come on, go last spot. Gun it. Come on. Come on. Oh. Whoa. Let's wait for it. There we go. Hey, next one. This thing takes a lot to pick out. Man. Not another flight.
Awesome! I sure hope the Dream Sheep saw that. Boy, he is so grumpy. He needs something to cheer him up. Hey, I got an idea. I will take you to him. Come on! Boom. And if we're lucky, maybe he'll be so happy to see you that he'll give us some bacon.
Kind of doubt it, but okay.
Thank you.
getting worried about my health there because I'm taking damage, not being able to fly very well. I don't know what the deal was with the controls with that. Of course, I'm all corded up too, so that makes it a little harder to move 3DS around like that. Through two more levels, and there's two left, so I guess the next time I play this game, I'll hopefully be able to wrap it up. Do another villain boot camp, get the third sage, do the final level, final boss, and that should be that. Alright, so I thank everyone for watching. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.